What's up, YouTube? I'm Z, and this channel shows you the world through my lens. I probably should have let that ad play out first, but whatever, I press record. Let's let it play out now. So as you guys have seen in the title, I'm not doing a new song. This is a song that I've heard and I really like. I think it's still my favorite song from the Pink Print. I knew right away when I heard this that I wanted to hear the live version. And then I shared an interaction with you guys a while ago where my friend texted me in our group chat, and he's like, oh, like, you know, I just watched your video. He said something along the lines of, there's no way that that's her singing. And I go, no, it is her singing. And another one of my friends goes, yeah, it is her. And he goes, there's no way. I can't believe it. And he's then he goes, if it is, then I completely underestimated her. Like, I had no idea that she could do this. And I was like, dude, I'm pretty sure it's her. I'm going to do a live version and then we can kind of check it out. So I'm really glad that I'm getting to this. Just to explain why I'm not doing a new song. Guys, I'm super tired, super busy. Today's actually my wife's birthday. I spent the whole day with her and then giving her some time. So like I watched the baby while she went to the gym so she'd get a workout for herself. And now she's gone out to dinner with a friend, one of her best friends. And the rest of the day we kind of spent together. So I didn't have a chance to record anything and I'm super tired. It's the end of the day. So I wanted to do something that wasn't going to challenge me in terms of like bars and stuff, like a lot of Nicki's stuff does. I'm sure you guys understand that, and I really appreciate that you do. And then tomorrow, I believe there's a new track that's supposed to drop, so I'm going to try and jump on that as soon as she releases it. I see your comments. I may not be active in the comments right now. I will get more active, but I see them. I'm going to get on it, okay? So let's check it out. I just wanted to share that story with you guys, and as soon as I finish recording this, I'm going to send this off to my friend as well so that we can put it in his face. But yeah, let's check this out. This is, I'm not sure if I picked the right one, but this one has the most views, so I thought this would be a good one to check out. Oh. Very nice. I love that she let that transition part, like let the fans kind of sing. I was just saying this a moment ago, like I think it was on the weekend live performance. One of my favorite things is watching the fans or hearing the fans sing a part that the artist is letting them sing on a live performance. Because I just think, like, imagine the feeling as that artist, that you have these thousands and thousands of people in front of you and they know your words and they know how to sing it and they're singing it back to you. Like, I think it must be so cool. But yeah, she's killing this right now. Let's keep going. I do think in terms of like hearing it properly, like the fan noise and the fan singing, obviously that gets in the way a little bit, but we're going to continue with this one. If you guys think there's a better version, let me know in the comments and I'll do that as well, or I'll check it out on my own. Facial expressions.
Yeah.
Very nice, very nice. Okay. I think we're getting close to like my favorite part of the song. Man, that violin, that the strings coming in right there. I think it's a violin, but to me, every time I hear this song, I was driving home from work the other day, and it came on my playlist, on my YouTube reaction playlist. It's just a mix of stuff, but I have it on shuffle, and this one came on, and when those strings come in, it hits me every time. It's so good. Wow, nice. It's interesting, something happened there when the phone turned to look at the audience, which was really like another thing. Imagine the artist standing up there and looking out on that. It's incredible. But something happened when the camera turned, and when the camera came back to her, the vocals sound like a lot lower, like a lot more muffled. They're not as clear or as on top of the instrumental there. She sings that part so well, the grand piano part. Is that the backup singer right there? She's got a powerful voice too. Holy smokes.
Building your online business?
No. Maybe. I don't know. That was amazing. I'm sure I'm gonna get a lot of comments on like the version I did. Look, if you guys have a better version for me to check out, please let me know. I was a little disappointed that at that scene where the camera turned away and came back, that something happened to the audio, and it really just was not the same after that point in the video. But either way, I'm sending this off to my friend. This is proof. This is proof that she sang it and she can sing. Like, because again, I've said this before with like other artists, it's one thing to do something like recorded in a booth in a perfect scenario and all the editing and everything else that happens. But when you watch somebody do it live, there's nowhere to hide. It's like it's either happening or it's not, right? That was awesome. If you guys are still here, I appreciate you spending your time with me. I hope you have an awesome day, and I'll see you next time.